to spend our money. And we'd like to wish everybody in Hong Kong Merry Christmas.